It's a woman privilege to obey, but it's a man privilege to give woman gifts. So tonight, I teach all of you so-called American men how to treat a special woman.
Oh my goodness.
His name, judging by his ugly looks, by his skinny legs, the fact that he peeds on itself, and the fact that it's neutered, I'd say let's name him Dog Ziggler. It's a fish. Zemir, take it, take it. Take the fish.
Dramatic. It's headless.
What's better name to name a cold fish after another very famous cold fish that we all know? Lana! Единствената, която е тая cold fish.
Shut up! It's actually a privilege for a woman to lead and not just obey. But week after week, you come out here and you lie about me, you try to embarrass me, try to humiliate me, and you don't succeed. Do you know why? Because everyone here can see right through you. Look at her. You dress her just like me. And then you kiss her while looking at me. You're pitiful, just like your defeats. Ever since you hooked up with this unoriginal, wannabe, pathetic Lana.
After all the years that he's cuddled up with this, now Rusev knows what it's like to cuddle up with this.
Fish. Where's, no, not the fish. No, where's Jimmy Houston when you need it? Come on.
I hope someone likes sushi.
Wild Kingdom?
Oh, there's Merlin Olsen.
Where's Jim?
I'm good for Lana.
What do you mean good for Lana?
Stand up for yourself, girl.